equipment and all. It got bad, fast. It wasn't just eluding.
Yeah.
It started going slow.
Hold on.
I'll get it. Everything.
Hey, Dig, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. Let's see if we fix up here.
Boozer? No! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Ready to go back at it.
I need this. This man I'm tracking down. We kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
This is it.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh shit! The hell? Is
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and just one shot.
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stonies? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me? Hey,
is he alive?
Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. He goes screw himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Dean, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike. We gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Warren here? Yep. Use this. I bet that blows up real good. Got it. Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Boys and girls, let's do this. Yeah.
Oh, warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Goddamn freaks, what the hell are you doing in here, huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. It'll warm you up. Okay, here we go.
Down you go! Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Dave.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? That I can't let any of them escape.
Get the bastard and kill him!
One down. How many of you are left, huh? Don't mind if I do.
That's all.
Men coming!
You like stabbing in the back, huh? That right? You like this.
Mine now.
Men coming!
Was that?
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Something's
happening. Let's do this. Come on, you murdering son of a bitch.
Come on!
Come on!
Yeah.
One more to go.